Hey guys, welcome back to that's Jaylen, and today I'm back with another video. I know I haven't been uploading, been posting, been updating y'all about any type of YouTube videos for about like a month, you guys. I just want to say, guys, that I apologize for not uploading because I was supposed to be making videos for y'all and updating y'all, but I got so caught up in schoolwork and just things outside of school. I wasn't really feeling my best self to like really make or upload a video for you guys, and I just didn't really have the motivation to, I'm not gonna lie, so I kind of just took a break from that. But I think today is like the perfect day to upload a video for you guys. I will be uploading videos, I will be uploading fingers, maybe even some pranks, you guys, so stay tuned for that. But I really did miss you guys. In today's video, as you see by the title, you guys are gonna be spending the weekend with me, or like the Saturday with me. So I have a lot of things to do today. I have work in a few, then I'm going to get my hair done today, you guys. So y'all see that mess, I will be getting my hair done today, and then I'm also having a sleepover, so you guys will see some new people feature on my channel today. Before we start today's video, y'all already know what to do. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe, because if you're not subscribed, then what are you doing? Okay, you don't know, so go subscribe, go click that button. We almost at 100 subscribers, y'all. You guys are really supporting me and I love it so much. But let's do no more talking and let's get ready to spend the day. I've been waking up the bitches in my hotel suite. We be going on the mileage. Calling on the father. Why you looking at me? Saw the recognizing on the only one is violent. Only one to go and I'd catch you. Gotta keep it. Okay, you guys, so I am downstairs. I'm not sure if I want to eat. I could maybe a real quick bowl, but it is currently 9:15, you guys. And y'all, I have work at 10. And the place that I work at is far, you guys. So, okay, so yeah, I'll be back with y'all when I'm in the car headed to work. Okay, you guys, so right now I'm headed on to work. And I kind of like spend this one with the ponytail in the back. I really. I will probably get back with y'all when I'm done with work, because I don't really feel comfortable filming over there. So I'm gonna show y'all when I'll get back with y'all when I'm done with work. Okay, you guys, so I am back home from work. So I did make a few stops and I didn't record them because I was really tired in the car, one, and I kind of wasn't thinking to record because we were kind of like trying to get the stuff that I needed. Next, I'm about to go and get my hair done. I'll record that process and show you everything like that, but I had went, that was one of the stops. I had to go and get the hair for today. I'm gonna show y'all kind of just when I get there, the whole process, but right now I'm just chilling, waiting. It's currently like 3 something right now. My appointment's at 5, but she changed it to 4. She was asking if I can come at 4, so we're just waiting, and I'm kind of just waiting for my clothes to dry so I can put on my little outfit. And then this is like what I'm getting right here. But yeah, I'm getting that hairstyle, so I already know it's gonna turn out good. I already know, so I'm not even gonna worry about that. I'm hoping that I like it and everything like that. Also, you guys, I don't think I said this already, but if you aren't already, make sure you guys are following my social medias. Make sure you guys are following my social medias. Make sure you guys are following my Instagram at jaylen.__. The J is lowercase. Make sure you follow my TikTok at pret.jadalyn, pret.jadalyn. Everything is lowercase. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. It's probably gonna be a little bit sloppy because it's my first time kind of like doing a little vloggy vlog. So, you know, but I'm just kind of just figuring everything out right now. Right now, I'm just chilling, and the outfit I have is in the washroom, but I'm thinking about wearing these shoes and some stacked socks. And yeah, so I mean, waiting for my clothes, and then afterwards I think my mom ordered food and then we're gonna go pick it up and go to her house, and she only lives about like 13-15 minutes away. So yeah, I don't have to be in too much of a rush, but I will be going to my best friend's house. Yeah, we're gonna be having a sleepover and stuff, so I'll probably just record all that. And yeah, y'all, let me just tell y'all, I was so tired yesterday. Like, I had to wash my hair and everything, and we were up till like 4 in the morning, 5 in the morning, because I got off work really, really late and I didn't wash my hair and stuff. So we had to wash my hair and everything like that. I just couldn't do it. But yeah, that's the plan right now. If these clothes don't dry in time, then I'm gonna have to pick another outfit or something. I really don't want to, because the outfit I have planned is like so cute. And I'll get back with y'all when I'm on the way to get my hair done. Okay guys, so I'm headed to the place or the house of where I'm getting my hair done. It's currently 4:02 right now. We are running a little late because she wanted us to be there by 4, but we're gonna be like 10 minutes late. But we're gonna do a little outfit of the day, even though you can't really see like everything. But I have a ring, then I have the little tracksuit thing I was talking about, and then
New Balance.
Okay, and then also we got this stuff from the beauty supply store. It's in the bag. You see that right there? And then we got other stuff from the beauty supply store. So I'm going to give y'all like a little mini haul of what I got from the beauty supply store. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today we're going to do a haul of what I got from the beauty supply store. Two new edge brushes. You need new edge brushes because like it builds up and then it's all disgusting. And then I got this edge brush, this pink one. Alright, next we have this lip oil. I just started using this and it's actually really nice. I like this compared to all the other ones I get. I think I get the NK one. Like, that's what I usually get. I think I like this better because it's more like, it's smoother than the NK one. The other one is like, but I'm actually wearing it right now. And I have this lip therapy. So then I just put lip therapy on. So I know what I do, and I put this one on and I put this on top of the glass. Anklet, which I'm finna put on right now. I like got so excited because I seen it all over TikTok, and like people are saying that it's really good for your skin. But I got some African black, so I'm so excited to try. I wanna try it tonight. Unscented, and then I got Mako. We're gonna see if it works because right now, I mean, my skin is like clear, but my finger is always like clear. My skin really clear, but I wanna give this a try and see if it like actually works. If people say it on TikTok, so I would definitely update y'all in my next video. And then, yeah, so. I will get back with y'all when I'm either inside or finna go in. Okay guys, I'm here. Bottom. Oh. Thank you, girl. Goodbye. I'm here, y'all.
Once the Wi-Fi
get
up,
just
close the door.
Your TV,
go ahead.
This is cute. This is my YouTube. You can say, you want to be in it?
I'll be in it. My hair Instagram is Hair by Amaya. Mm-hmm. And my regular Instagram is Amaya Michelle.
Mm-hmm. And go vote for her for homecoming, by the way.
Go vote.
Okay, guys. I just put my hair. I'm so excited right now. But this is the final product. I don't think I've ever been this excited for some hair, y'all. But I love it. Like, it's different. And she posted videos on her, I think she's gonna post videos. But I love it. It's cute. Gotta head back to the house. I gotta pack. Then, yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna go to my best friend's house and now I'm filming.
Hey you guys, so guess who I'm here with?
Thank you.
Hey guys, so I forgot to record me coming inside my best friend's house, but guess who I'm here with? She's not naked, y'all. I promise. She got clothes. She got clothes on, y'all. Like, chill. But we're getting ready right now. And we both got our hair done, too. Mm-hmm. 360 on her hair. Mm-hmm. Hey, the girls. Like, you at y'all when we're done getting ready, so. You guys, so I am back home. I didn't record like the rest of the night, you guys. We kind of just made TikToks and got readied up. I even went on live on Instagram, which is why I'm telling y'all go follow my Instagram because you can join stuff like that. I had to finish up some homework. right now, which I'm doing.
I would say this weekend was a very good weekend. I will try to film next weekend because we are going to the fair. So I hope you guys stay tuned for that video. This vlog, it was okay, but I'm just getting the hang of all of it. So bear with me, y'all. It will get better, I promise. I hope you guys really enjoyed today's video. I'm done with work. I kind of finished everything. We had to do a book club for this. This is my book that I picked. I hope you guys really did enjoy today's video. And actually, even though like it was all over the place, so for the assignment, we had to do this like Flipgrid and for our book club, and like ask questions and then respond to one of our members in the book club. So I had to take my bonnet off for that. No, I'm juggling. I can't put my bonnet. Put this back on. Like, I'm not trying to mess up my hair already. But tomorrow is Monday, you guys. I'm not ready to go back. We had a digital learning day on Friday, so I didn't go to school. So it's kind of like a 3-day weekend. I'm using my Chromebook for like, I feel like my skin look bomb. Like, but yeah. Also, I did post on TikTok. I'm shadow banned right now because my views are going down. Like, they're not as high as they were before. Yeah. I hope you guys really did enjoy today's video. I feel like it was really all over the place, but I will try to make better videos for you guys. I did get out my comfort zone a little bit with this. You know, I kind of filmed outside of my house, filmed with other people. So make sure you guys don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Because if you're not subscribed, what are you doing? What are you doing? And make sure to follow my social medias. Follow my Instagram at jadelyn.__, all lowercase. And follow my TikTok at pre.jadelyn, pret.jadelynn, all lowercase too. We are on the road to 100 subscribers, so make sure you guys continue to subscribe. I'll try to post more videos for you guys, and I hope you guys did enjoy. I love you guys so much, and stay tuned for my next video. Bye.